Assalamu alaikum classmate. How are you? I hope that you are fine. Staying at your home in pandemic situation in such a lockdown, but don't feel fear. We people are in the habit of learning, getting and teaching many things to our students. So that is why today I am going to make you understand about the question number 2, which is going to appear in class and exams. That's very easy to tell you like that. You can see that question number 2 answer any 4 of the following. The which questions are written on the board, you people are supposed to memorize and watch in your copy, and what kind of the answer you will have to memorize, learn very carefully from your copy so that you could write in empty sheet. The question number 1 is that what are the causes of malaria? We studied the malaria causes about the mosquitoes. This chapter I already made you understand that it's not so much complicated. So that is why you must memorize this answer and write in empty sheet. The question number 2 is that why is Miss Fatma Jina called Madre Miller? Then also I have already made you understand about the chapter the creation of Pakistan, development of the creation. You can say that why is Miss Fatma Jina called Madre Miller? Question number 3 is that what do you know about the services of Anita Ghulam? This chapter was really attractive to understand because we were discussing about the Pakistan's development, that how women were working hard on that, and what is the role of their females in the Pakistan's movement. And I already made you understand about this chapter. This question you people are supposed to memorize for your copy and take the empty sheet. Then write the answer, come to school and check your teacher that what can be the answer. But before this, you will have to memorize this. What are the 3 questions asked by the king? I already made you understand the chapter, The Secret of Success. In this story, there were 3 important questions. That what is the most important person, what is the most important work, and what is the most important time you can select. I already made you understand about this chapter, and you will have to memorize every question from your copy, then write an empty sheet. Why did the king decide to dress himself in dress? Why did the king decide to dress himself in dress? I told you like that because he wanted to meet a saint, and saint did not like the rich person, so that is why he disguised himself in rags and wear dress like a beggar. So that is why every student is supposed to memorize that type of question, take an empty sheet, write the answers, come to school and check your teacher. Assalamu alaikum, thank you very much.